All right, let's jump right into one more here. This one isn't really relevant to everything that's going on, but I feel like it kind of fits in somewhere because it has to do with some other forms of social injustice. And this one is called We Are One. When they look, don't budge, don't turn, don't shrug, but most importantly, when you look, don't judge. Every book knows love, but so many souls live illiterate. Unity, harmony, but most people don't give a little shit. Racism, fascism, socialism, too many minds trapped inside their local prison, but my vocals give them chance, hope, dreams, peace of mind, a chance to see while blind and realize that we are all bleeding wine. So hate my personality, not my skin color. Call me cracker, well, that's a sin, brother. I grew up the minority amongst the minorities, so I made it a priority to love all, judge none, and this is my story, see? No nooses hang from my glory tree, no slavery, no bigotry, and for those that hate, my heart has sympathy. Cause unlike mine, their heart has no symphony, no art, no beauty, no love. So to fill that void, they push and shove, punch and kick, speak so ill upon others when really they are the one that's sick. Guns and fists are no match for my verbal bullets. They can murder the bullshit, penetrate Kevlar, body armor. So it looks like love is the strongest body armor or spirit healer. So to all the spirit killers who shoot blindly, I hope they hear my weapons loud and see it clearer. All men are created equal, but it's up to every man, woman, and child to let that statement live and stop hating people. Cause whether black, white, or gray, straight or gay, we can fight the night away, stab knife and blade, wipe away rights and make rifle strays, graze an innocent child right where he likes to play. But on the brightest day, we remain the same. We are one. Thank you.